Shawn Michaels went wire to wire in 1995. Could someone repeat the feat in the 2001 edition of the Royal Rumble? Crash is in it. Who knows? Maybe he could do it. We'll find out this Sunday.
Only comes in this contest for one call. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Molly Holly, weighing 220 pounds. Rams! His opponent, weighing 205 pounds.
Well, I wonder if Vic Capri is tough enough to hang with Crash here on Metal. Do you think you are tough enough to be a WWF superstar? It's a question that has been asked many times. If you think you are, you can be part of a brand new MTV Network TV show called WWF Tough Enough. Application forms are available at WWF.com. So Crash, of course, in the Field of 30 this Sunday at the Royal Rumble. And Tom, let's face it, Crash, a multiple-time hardcore champion, but I don't think Crash is going to be getting any opportunities for the WWF Championship anytime soon, except, of course, if he wins the Royal Rumble this Sunday.
That's what I love about the World Wrestling Federation. Anything and everything can happen, and obviously, I don't want to discount Crash or anybody else in the Royal Rumble.
It is every man for himself, but are Kane and The Undertaker working together? We saw evidence on Monday, then on Thursday, an even further example with simultaneous choke slams on both The Rock and on Stone Cold Steve Austin. It certainly seems to be the evidence is mounting. And if Kane and The Undertaker are together, it could be bad things for the other 28 guys.
What is Crash?
Are you kidding me?
Wow! Already used the stats.
Molly likes it. And by God, I like it too.
I bet you would. Talk about liking it, Kevin. What about the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions? Edge and Christian have obviously proven they're not just some goofs holding the titles.
No, what they are is a couple of back-jumping cowards, in my opinion. And they saw opportunity against the Dudley Boys, so they struck that disgusting concerto move, flattened both Bubba Ray and D-Von. Concussions to both Dudley Boys. We go this Sunday to the Royal Rumble. The Dudley Boys, are they 100%? I don't know if they can be, but nonetheless, they get the opportunity against Edge and Christian. Wait a minute. On his feet again, a second Northern Light suplex from Vic Capri, a pinning combination, and Crash kicks out.
You got to think about the genius that was put into the plan to do the concerto on the Dudley Boys. Take him out of the move. Take him out of the shot. Going into the Royal Rumble, not having them 100%.
Well, Bubba Ray Dudley got a little bit of revenge on SmackDown, a victory over Edge, but more injury added afterward as he was driven through a table by Edge and Christian.
Oh, no.
Did Vic Capri just make some kind of lewd gesture there towards Molly?
I don't know if Molly's accepting or not right now.
Oh, he had better not even be thinking about it. She's way out of your league, pal.
Oh,
two, he got him. No, he didn't.
He's definitely thinking about it.
Well, Crash, of course, has held that hardcore title many times here in the World Wrestling Federation. Raven is the champion now. Situation growing. Hardcore Holly, Steve Blackman, Test. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of names in this Royal Rumble situation, Tom. This Royal Rumble match on Sunday that have had previous rivalries, that have battled one another before. What type of personal animosity do you think that superstars will bring in? How will that play a role in the Royal Rumble match?
Once again, Kevin, there's no friends, only enemies.
Roll up, two! Almost had him.
I've got to wonder, will the RTC be able to work together again? Think if one member goes against the World Wrestling Federation champion and brings the gold home, then it could all be great.
Well, you want to talk about a scary situation. If the Right to Censor works together, perhaps, and sends one of their representatives to WrestleMania.
Oh, no.
Great counter roll up two and another near fall. Crash and Vic Capri really going at it here on Metal. Well, of course, it will be the winner of the Royal Rumble match going to WrestleMania to take on the WWF champion, but who will wear the gold at WrestleMania? Will it be Triple H or will it be Kurt Angle? Titles on the line this Sunday, Tom. A situation where it could be just as hot outside the ring as inside.
Well, again, the question that I have to ask is, why would Kurt Angle want Trish Stratus in his corner, except for the fact that Trish always wanted to be in the corner of a champion, always wanted to be in the corner of a winner? And again, what does Mr. McMahon think about the fact that Trish would be down at Kurt's side?
I don't know what Mr. McMahon thinks about it, but I think the speculation could just about be laid to rest and can be stated as fact.
the relationship between Mr. McMahon and Trish Stratus is much more than business, as Mr. McMahon gave both Trish and he the night off on Thursday after Trish and Stephanie got into it in the ring big time.
Well, that's okay, but I mean, what speculation are you talking about?
The speculation that they have more than just a business relationship. Hello?
Oh, come on, Contreras, I gotta disagree with you. You don't know what their relationship consists of besides just business.
Listen, I've never been there and I haven't seen anything.
You're right.
But I'm telling you, I am telling you that there is more than meets the eye, and Stephanie McMahon Helmsley knows it. There's only going to be one dominant female in the McMahon family. Those words came right out of Stephanie's lips.
Oh, man, another two.
Foot on the ropes, and referee Jack Doan saw it. New daddy Jack Doan, thankfully for Crash, caught Vic Capri putting his foot on the ropes.
Well, you talk about dominant females in the McMahon family. Whoa. I can guarantee you Stephanie is a dominant female, but at the same time, Trish Stratus has a Crash.
And that will score victory for Crash here on Metal.
Here is your winner.
So Kurt Angle will have Trish Stratus in his corner. Triple H the game with Stephanie McMahon Helmsley in his. The title's on the line this Sunday at the Royal Rumble. Could be just as hot outside the ring.